Hi everyone. Today I am going to show you how to export a selected layer of a shapefile. So for that, select the shapefile and go to the option Open Attribute Table. From there, select the needed area and just minimize it. Now go to the option Save As. From there, so as you can see, I have just selected this part of the shapefile. So the next thing is that just select the save only selected feature and just save the output layer. Save it and just give OK. So you can see here the export to the vector layer has been completed. I'm going to remove my old shapefile, and you can see here this part of the shapefile has been remote and it's been placed as a separate shapefile. So hope so you have learned something from my video. Keep watching.